name is Kendy. I'm a fourth year undergraduate researcher. We're currently at the Chen Lab. So the big picture of the lab is we're interested in neurocortical development, how the cortex develops, and if we knock out certain genes, how does that affect these different neurons, where they like project to and whatnot. The research that we're doing here, it's related to neurodegenerative diseases. One specific example, I guess, is autism. The genes that we're looking at right now are associated with autism, and we're trying to figure out what these genes do, how they affect neuron growth, how do they affect neuron, I guess, where they project to, their pathways and whatnot. I grew up in San Leandro. It's like south of Oakland. My parents aren't into science. My mom, she's a manicurist, and my dad is actually like a landscaper. And I have five siblings. I have three brothers and two sisters. Back when I was in high school, I really like didn't really try as hard, you know. I was kind of hanging out with the wrong crowd, and most of my friends, they didn't even go to college. When I first came here to UC Santa Cruz, I didn't really know what I was going to be majoring in. I was undeclared, and then in high school, I didn't really have a good science background at all. So when I came here and took some like math and like general chem, I was really struggling. And then I started to be involved in a program here. It's called the Academic Excellence Program. They pretty much help undergraduates with the lower division courses, so like general chem, and they usually support people that are from minorities or disadvantaged backgrounds. I'll be the first one in my family to graduate with my bachelor's, and then first one in my family to start my master's program and hopefully finish it within 2 years. What motivates me is I really enjoy the work that I'm doing. Like, I enjoy coming to lab. I feel like I'm doing something important that, you know, it's going to accumulate over time. So there's going to be like a end result. I'm going to get something out of it. And hopefully, you know, everyone else gets something out of it. It's just good to be around. They're really helpful. If I don't know something, I'll go and ask, and they'll like provide me an answer. If I don't know, I'll probably go look it up, and then I'll probably go ask my lab manager or someone else in the lab for help. And everyone's really helpful. They're really responsive to what you have to say. My advice is to get involved early, like get involved into all the resources that are available, especially if you come from like a disadvantaged background or a minority. There's a lot of programs that will support you in doing whatever you want to do with science.